Victor Alexander, and I'm back with another DIY. This week's DIY was inspired by the upcoming summery and springtime weather. It's getting really warm outside, so I wanted to start transitioning my wardrobe from fall winter to spring summer. So today I'm going to show you guys how to easily screen print a t-shirt without using the normal screen printing supplies such as a mesh screen. So let's get right into it.